happening right now. Old Furnace Road in Youngstown should be about to reopen. Let's take another live look, if we can, at that scene on Old Furnace Road right off of Bear's Den. You can see there is a tow truck here hooking up a car that is badly damaged after it seems it might have wrecked into a tree here. One person was taken from the scene by ambulance. Crews are still working to get some debris off the road. First News will let you know on air and online as soon as it is reopened.